Looks like I'm in the right place. Leaving a mana trail for me to follow? How sloppy. You were always more of a mage than a bandit, Blake. I won't let it go to waste. Headed towards our old hideout, are you? That's fine. Won't stop me none. A wanted poster for the Broken Butterfly Gang, dead or alive. Mighty big price on our heads, don't you think? Is that why you betrayed us, Blake? Money? Guess I'll find out once I'm through with you. That is, if you're still breathing. Oh, I was looking for one of these. Now I can use my gun again. Make it easy on me, but why'd you have to reactivate all these traps? Whoa, look at you! I better be careful I don't get hit. You look kind of dumb, though. May be able to use that to my advantage. I think I'm gonna be running into a lot of you. Let's start using this gauntlet of mine to cause some mischief. I need to do something to clear that portal. A new spell crystal. I just need to find somewhere quiet to swap it out. Oh, a place to rest. I can finally take a moment to mess with the crystals in my gauntlet and change out my spells. You learned that trick. Don't worry, I can still hit you from far away.
a letter from Cameron to her mother.
Dear Mama, don't worry none about the mortgage payments. I'll be getting a big payout soon. Tell the Littles I'll be home for the holidays with lots of presents. Love, Cameron.
I'm so sorry, Cam. I'll be sure to write to her when this is done. I feel a large mana spike coming from the next room. Better be sure I'm ready before going in.
A giant tumbleweed. That's a neat trick. You want to see mine? That big pile of sticks unlocked another part of my gauntlet.
Ah, I recognize this. This is one of Blake's charms. Seems I'm getting close. Sit tight. I'm coming for you. Spike traps are a pain, but they might be mighty handy if I could lead some enemies over them. This is Anthony's knife. Never was good at taking care of his stuff. Well, don't worry. I'll take care of it for you. Another spell, Crystal? Well, don't mind if I do. dials are new. They seem to be on some kind of timer. So if I wait for them to go down, I should be able to walk over them safely. This is Samantha's bandana. Oh, she loved this shade of yeller. She was so distraught when she couldn't find it. Don't worry, Sam. I'll keep it safe. This is Isaac's locket. He never let anyone touch it. It was his direct line to his sweetheart, after all. I'll make sure it gets back to her once this whole nasty business is done. I hear something loud stomping around in there. Better be sure I'm ready before I go in. Well, hello there, big, bad, and ugly. I guess you won't let me by without a fight.
Well, that's fine, honey.
Let's do it. That feeling again. Yes, another part of my gauntlet has unlocked. Interesting that the canyon led me here. I never liked these caves much. Hoping to lose me, Blake? This is Claire's journal. She loved writing about our travels and exploits.
Today, I revealed my master plan to Charlotte. I'll dress up and impersonate the sheriff's daughter. No one is going to argue with her. And once I get everyone nice and distracted, the other butterflies can come in and clean them out! It's foolproof!
I would have lost her sooner if I hadn't been there to pull her out of that mess.
I'm so sorry I couldn't save you from Blake.
Turrets that can use spells? You've definitely learned some new tricks, Blake. This is Colt's pack of playing cards. Besides being our best poker player, I think he was also teaching himself some basic card tricks. Maybe I'll start to learn, Colt, in honor of you. There's that loud stomping again. I better make sure I'm ready before I go through that door. Y'all never give up, do you? Me either. Well, those look interesting. I better not get in between one of those. Ah!
seems to split here. I think it should lead me the same place either way. Another mana spike? I better make sure I'm ready before I go through that door. These are Sawyer's dice. He sure did love challenging folks to a simple game of chance. Huh. Seems this one's a little heavier than the other. Looks like you owe me some coin, you sly dog. Look at that huge gun you got there. Guess you won't pull your horns in even if I ask nicely. Huh. Fine then. Is it nighttime already? I didn't realize I was in those mines for so long. Gabe's harmonica. To my beloved Gabe. He was heartbroken when his wife passed. At least they're together now. Maybe I should learn to play. Wouldn't that be funny, Gabe? Liza's scarf. The same blue as her eyes. She told me this was her secret weapon to getting so many lovers. I guess I'll see if you were telling the truth, Liz. Thank you.
Another mana spike? I better make sure I'm ready before I go through that door.
Whoa, look at that big shield you got there. That's fine. I already know your backside ain't that tough.
Another mana spike? I better make sure I'm ready before I go through that door.
Here we are again with two of you. This'll be a nice workout.
What is this place? I feel something strong beyond here. Better make sure I'm ready for whatever it is.
Blake! Blake!
So, you've arrived.
Who are you? Where's Blake?
Blake. Still chasing after a shadow, are you?
What? You're...
I'm so cool. I sling spells and slaughter monsters by the hundreds. I'm on a war path.
But we all know the truth, don't we? They're all dead. And it's all your fault!
That's not true!
And why are you still alive when everyone else isn't?
Enough of this! You're just a fake, an illusion!
An illusion? Do you remember what Cam told us about this place?
Shut up!
The Cave of Illusion, she called it. I wonder which one of us is the real illusion. Wanna find out?
Shut up!
Even if Blake dies, we will always be with you.
I know.
A woman grizzled by hardship, her gun steady and true, her heart's lonely and broken from the tragic death of her crew. Her past awash with mystery, and her magic varied and strong. Her will is straight as a razor, and her revenge is due before long. The merry band that she once ran has now returned to dust. But Caravan should know better than to think that they can trust that desolate, wayward figure. They see out beneath the sunset, or else they will soon learn a lesson that they will find hard to forget. Oh, with a gauntlet equipped and a devilish glare, her pointed ears and long braided hair, a feathered cap, oh, you better beware of the butterfly outlaw Charlotte. As for why Miss Charlotte acts this way, I'm afraid that we know not. But those pointed elvish ears of hers tell us an awful lot. Remember that old story told to youngins by their folks. You never play with an elf unless you want to end up broke.
What do you do when you only have whispers? Trinkets from an era not long gone by. A scarf, a knife, a necklace, a harmonica. What do you do to say goodbye?
Oh, she'll get her revenge, that's a guarantee. She's coming for Blake. Glad it's not me. And you'd better hope that's the last that you'll see of the beautiful outlaw Charlotte. of the beautiful outlaw Charlotte.